See, in 222. So we'll do. Are coming back. Electric potential. Capacitors in series. All right. Equipotential changed as shown. All right, does anyone think it's A? Who thinks so? Yes. Just beneath the points outward. Parallel surface. Level. Not necessarily, that's only Yes, yeah, so we... Yeah, so... What would the electric field line... Take a gander, you could draw... Like straight line. Oh, how we draw those lines. Yeah. I'll draw it over here for this. Looking tree will have a different shape. I'm going to strike this. So these are just, it's a unit. Force dot. You break up. It would be equivalent to the dot product. This is in the y direction. Times cosine of the angle where we're towing a box. But the box is distance of measured here. To the magnitude. So that every time we this here, so if you're pulling you can simplify your equation to pulling. So like say where you said your force often a little less force, a little back from calculus, we did this. And then you can integrate it. Do that in 222. Depending on my mood. This is energy to or from a system. They're done is times if you're starting from is equal to your the last thing. So capital U this energy to or from a system that acts on an our force. Friction is taking conservative forces you get back by having that object so if you stretch the conservative force. Too much about not there really no it's not going to be experienced yet. This is today. Which is conservation. Back in 221, whatever energy comes out of this, at the start, you've got that kinetic energy and all this height gain. The concept that we it means it doesn't matter in the very end. Now, of course, this is in physics, what we call be equivalent for all three paths. Okay. Potential now, chapter 2. The thing to learn about is electric U for potential energy. If you were to release positive plate and a negative plate, charge. But so if you force it to go down. Idea of taking a baseball similar to what we're doing field being really similar to so this is around our Earth. Passages on the surface. No. The electric field if you've got an there's nothing really complicated. Gravitational force. So that because they're really not well path independent, the is that it made the this path strip okay. So that's getting into some nitty. Exert, or that they making it want to move. Belief here in magic. Based on what the electric field similar to the equations we is equal to my change in electric we'll actually go back to our definition. Work is equal to force times the the dot product we can write out. Of electric. Up and down. The force was okay, so times cosine of theta. Is constant. Is the case. So this have to have our integral equation. Well, let's see, we can pull out the chart. Your electric field is very quick here. You can minus delta U, so that would be. That you could write that to our Earth here. If we had so it's going to move at this point. And then say once this, so if we put this a complex equation for E. Over squared. please. In this integration is with Quinn, and then do if you had an integrated energy in a couple different can make those bigger. Charge moving in our so it's experiencing a okay. Direction that the electric field decreases. With the positive and then our definitions work would be positive. As the direction of travel. Here. It's still one. Then its direction cosine theta. We're going, this is the direction. Is what? Remember that the work in this and this would be like going to increase. Any questions about how? The next. Where the go towards that positive is 180 degrees. If the work is negative, the opposite. Negative changing in potential. Positive plate, so like falling towards planet.
The
charge is
close. Like not towards it.
Yes. So
is. By the way, it's negative.
Yeah.
And the work is done.
We don't talk too much about. In general, for anything. This is the electric field. We're the one that's pushing. I mean, you don't need to worry about basic for a little bit longer and then just keep in mind before we move on. Yeah, the ideas are thing you really haven't a gravitational potential. So the fabric of space. Down further than a look at this, where you've got some gravitational potential. In, you would have an easy gravitational field is stronger. So you can see you kind of get potential well. And very, very common. It's different from potential energy. For potential, it's here, a joule per coulomb. See that potential is going potential. And we use the word potential. As we said, potential between meter. How many people have done ground actually measuring with a voltage? Or change potential, not change. The other side of it, so we know. So that's 0 volts. And so whatever you're measuring in the circuit. Zero. And so potential difference. Actually, let's get into the to energy over charge. And our definition, and then change okay, and then we is a definition of R is equal to potential it's actually equal to minus what we plug in for work here. We said was distance traveled. Equal to force that's what I thought. Okay, so I think my that really combined together, does it? This is some outside. Cancel. Times the distance traveled. this definition, work over. Or. You need to make it into a. I mean, I guess, once we put the cosine in. Just rearrange the name.